Here's the deal. We lost. Yeah. We're not on the best roll right now. We can get on the best roll, right? Yeah. At the end of it all, franchise, I'm gonna smoke your ass. But I realized if I'm gonna smoke his ass, right? If I'm gonna smoke his ass, I'm gonna need to smoke your ass. I'm a loner. Look, camera guy, I'm the pretty one. I don't need anybody to prove that I'm the best other than myself. But I realized if I'm gonna beat the franchise, I need to become something I haven't been in a long time. And let me tell you, it's a dirty thing, I'll tell you. But in order for me to get to that, this guy here, he gotta go bye-bye. I gotta be a loner. Like I said, I was gonna be.
Anyone in this franchise, to you? You ain't gonna be anyone and anybody in the ring now. I'm done here, ladies and gentlemen. It's my time.
Chicken strip.
I see that Bryce turned on his manager. He turned on his helper. Turned on his future. He can't do it by himself. He knows that. He turned on the machine. Listen, this right here, I don't need him, but I stick with him. He's my brother. See, they call me the franchise for a reason. See his pretty face? That's why I watched that. No one ruins this. So I'm calling out Bryce right now for a one-on-one match. Send me on my way. I said you're such a sweet old. No.
Penis attack.
Sit up. No.
Understand what dirty is until you're getting to me.